I'm cycling most of my tank water in there so that I can put them right away. Alright, what's up guys? So this is how the 110 gallon, I believe, Intex pool pond 4x4 turned out. We have a couple. Well, I need to put more stuff inside, but we're still waiting on those to arrive. And then maybe we can get some more fish in here. I'm trying to get some blue dolphins. And I also looked into getting, what are they called? Some jewel cichlid. But I'm speaking to a guy right now, and I think he has a couple that are 3 and 4 inches, and maybe some that are 6, but we'll see. But just to kind of give you an idea, I went from this to this. Oh. And I'm also waiting for my sponge filters. I already have the air pump set up, but I'm just waiting for those to arrive tomorrow so I can get it all hooked up. Well, thank you for watching, guys. Please comment and let me know what you guys think. Thank you.